actress Nushrat Bharucha and Jacqueline Fernandez were snapped at Mumbai airport on Friday. Nushrat looked elegant in a polka dot dress. On the other hand, Jacqueline looked uber cool in a beige and black color jacket and track pants. She completed the look with white sneakers. On the work front, Nushrat will be next seen in Turam Khan starring Rajkumar Rao. The film will be directed by Hansal Mehta. While Jacqueline will be next seen in the movie named Attack, which will be helmed by debutant director Lakshya Rajan and produced by John Abraham.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.